poisonous.
Yeah, that's a creosote, and our whole desert will smell like that. And this grows from here all the way through Texas into Mexico.
That's not a bad smell.
It's the most abundant plant in our desert. Most abundant plant.
It reminds me just a little bit, smell-wise, of this plant called Mountain Misery. That's like its common name.